Hey guys, to finish this 3-day cycle, we've got a very challenging, in a different way, workout for CrossFit.com's workout of the day. Here's what it looks like. 3 rounds for time and you're doing 10 reps of everything. 55-pound dumbbell, start with your left hand, 10 snatches. After you do your 10 snatches, you'll do 10 overhead squats with a single arm, then 10 L pull-ups, move on to your right arm. 10 power snatches, 10 overhead squats, 10 L pull-ups. So, 2 sets of 10 L pull-ups every single round, 4 3-rounds means 60 total L pull-ups. That's the big takeaway for me, but there's something for everyone here. For you guys at home, you may be thinking that overhead squat's gonna be the problem or possibly even the snatch, but there's a lot of difficult movements that'll be taxing, especially on your midline and your flexibility, and then of course, your outright gymnastic strength with the L pull-up. I'll start with the L pull-up because that's gonna be the problem for me. Find a variation of this L pull-up that allows you to try and gain some skills, but still challenges you to improve in that way. This may be doing L pull-ups, L sits and strict pull-ups in combination with one another, or this may be some variation with a band on an L pull-up. Whatever it is for you, find a drill or a skill online that's gonna make you not move quickly, but help you gain that skill. I'd say overall in this workout today, it's gonna be less of a metabolic impact on you and more of a strength-based or even skill-based workout for most people. You might be slogging through it, some of you getting hung up in different areas, so think about what that's gonna be for you and find an appropriate scale. So there's the L pull-ups. Moving on now to the overhead squat with a single arm. Don't fool yourself, this is a tremendously difficult movement and for a lot of people, it's gonna be actually beyond your grasp. We want you to try it. No matter who you are and where you are in your skill progression, start with the lightest of light weights that you can possibly find and try and get something overhead and still squat through parallel just to see what it's like. And this could be in your warm-up if you're a beginner or an intermediate, but I want you guys to know, I want your brain to feel how difficult it actually is to move through space and gain that flexibility that you need to get down there. Now, some of you, it will literally be impossible. That's okay, treat today as a skill day. Maybe that means a light or even an empty bar or even a PVC in a regular two-handed overhead squat. That's fine, I just want you guys to take one stab at it and try and figure out if you can get that movement down. Power snatches I think will be the least difficult for most people in the grand scheme of this workout, but still give them some attention. The way that I like to warm up a class with the dumbbell snatch is to break it down into its component parts. Just like we do with the med ball clean, I'll practice the pull with an elbow pull, and then I'll practice turning it over and dropping my body underneath it. Whatever it is for you guys, find something either on the web or from another great coach who you respect and put that into your warm-up so that your class has a couple of keys and a couple of tools that they can use to put it all together in your workout. This one's gonna be really unique and I don't even know how to tell you how it's gonna go. Some of the fire breathers will amaze us, but you guys make sure you know what's gonna hang you up, slog it out, stick with it, and we'll get better for it.